you take all the water out.
Water out.
Oh, I see.
No water, so flexible.
Yes.
And very strong.
Yes.
Very nice.
And there's a light full of fibers. Fibers here full of sugar, some sugar and gelatin.
Oh, you can
so keep it in water 5 days.
5 days.
Paper white color.
Oh, I can't believe it.
10 days to get dark color.
Yes.
See, 5 days, 10 days.
10 days.
Yes. After 5 days, we take it again from the water like this, and you see.
Yes. And we keep. I've got two pictures like
this. Yes, we keep it like here. One go.
Very
see,
nice.
You see, horizontally, vertically.
And then they weave it like
this.
That.
Yes, yeah. We do it one by one. To the end, after that we cover it, we keep all together under the press 5 days more. So 5 days in water, 5 days under the press, 10 days we get original papyrus.
Just like that, short and sweet.
Ah, goodness gracious me.
Excuse me, have a look, have a look. 10 seconds only. Look, look, look to the sugar and the gelatin.
Oh, it's sticking. Incredible.
So 5 days became like this. This is original paper. So
original,
this paper absorbs the color. So look to the color.
All it's the beautiful, color. Yeah, no.
1,000 years, color
it's
never
beautiful.
Changed.
Beautiful.
So which one comes the artist in Egypt?
Do they not use papyrus in Egypt anymore?
No,
they don't use papyrus paper today.
Today for painting. Excuse me, it's not a lot for the painting.
Oh, okay.
We have it.